some mothers read to their children when they're just days old.
But Poonam Kumar wasn't aware that by starting them young, she was helping create brilliant minds.
Do you want bacon with us?
While preparing breakfast with mom, these three Marietta brothers may seem like average children, but the Kumar boys are anything but.
Vijay, you need to rehearse your project.
They soar academically, highly intelligent, something their parents recognized at a young age.
We started to read with them since they were two. Every night.
We were reading before, but then they started kind of reading back.
Yes, well. And yeah. by the age three, they were totally fluent in reading. It amazed us.
When some toddlers aren't even speaking, Ajay, Vijay, and Sanjay were reading, and their love of books continues today.
Reading is really fun because it's like a movie.
It takes you places that you never could have imagined you'd be going to.
It makes you smarter and you learn about things that you don't know.
It sure does. Not only are these brothers excelling in school, they recently applied for membership into MENSA and got in. It's the largest and oldest high IQ society in the world, open to people who score at the 98th percentile or higher on a standardized test.
All I did for them was to push them to read, and I never even realized how this happened.
So while they aim high, mom and dad know how important it is to keep them grounded and well-rounded. They're involved in extracurricular activities like student council, lacrosse, karate, and music, just to name a few. But the Kumars say at the end of the day, their boys are normal.
We don't push them to perform that well. We push them to work hard.
We're just very proud, we're very happy, and we're very lucky that they're our kids.
And they're lovely boys. You may be wondering what the boys want to be when they grow up. All of them want to go into the medical field and be surgeons. So they excel in mathematics and science. And you know, it's really interesting too when we were talking to the parents, because they're really just normal kids, and they get into trouble sometimes. The only thing is their punishment cannot just be to go to their room and read a book.
Yeah, exactly.
Because they love to go to their rooms and read books. Wow. So they have to take the books away from them. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. That's incredible. Yeah, three surgeons. I feel pretty good about that.
Yeah, you'll be taken care of. Both of us. All of us.